There was one outlier whom we had to exclude from our results. Meet human number 28.
One person puts an X, one person puts an O, until someone gets three in a row. You win. Yay!
Human number 28's initial explanation took 103 words. We thought he was done.
You can use a pen to play, you can use a crayon to play, you can use...
We were wrong.
A finger. You can do it in the air without no pencils. You spell tic, T-I-C. You spell tac, T-A-C. You spell toe, T-O-E. We've had multiple winners and multiple losers over the centuries. And I think it's something that you really would enjoy if you like that type of thing. Tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe. Love to play the game. Tic-tac-toe. There's nine squares you play. Put the X next to the O. The O next to the X. Call it tic-tac-toe. You'll have a lot of fun wherever you go. Playing this great game called tic-tac-toe.
For days, trust us.